Weapons of Peace, a book on India's nuclear strategy written by Raj Chengappa, was released by Dr. Raja Ramanna, MP and former chairman, Atomic Energy Commission. From former Prime Minister Rajeev Gandhi's decisions to Narasimha Rao's turnaround on the bomb, Weapons of Peace tries to say it all.
The subject of the nuclear bomb has been one of the most secret subjects in this country. An extra thick veil of secrecy. What I've tried to do is unveil this, probe into the mystery, because I think after 50 years of developing the bomb, it's time all of us got to know why we did it. It has always been a great puzzle, why a nation that believes in non-violence and peace should make such terrifying weapons. And so this book explores this entire dimension, tries to answer this question.
The author, a senior journalist, tries to answer vital questions in his book, which is already out in the market.